Pokédev. Just chilling. How are you? It's 4 a.m. actually. Just wanted to play. I actually just woke up at 2 a.m. so it's all good. You should rest for a bit. I don't know what my sleep schedule is. Yeah. I have a crazy sleep schedule. Yeah, for sure. Take a shower and rest for a bit. I hope that you had a nice day at work. Hi Yuki! I just randomly started streaming, so... Why are you still not asleep, Yuki? It's already 5 a.m. Go to sleep. Hello, hello. Yeah, you're welcome to lurk. I'm just randomly streaming this while I'm playing. So there won't be much commentary. What did you just realize, Yuki? Oh, thank you for the sub! Can't believe that it has been 2 months since I started streaming. Actually, I started streaming just to have my own emotes that I can use. That's one of the main purposes. That's why I started streaming. I wanted to use my own emotes. Yes, I already fulfilled my streaming goal. Anything else is just a bonus. Maybe when I upgrade my computer, that's the time that I set a new goal. My PC is already dying just because of the number of enemies on this screen. Yes, it's already 5 a.m. in your place. It's gonna be hard to sleep. Maybe you have more than 2 streams open. I think you only get channel points for 2 streams. Yeah, I think there's a restriction that they only allow people to earn channel points for 2 streams. At the same time. How many tabs do you have open, Yuki? So that's why. And I think you're only also counted as a viewer in 2 of them. I also had to learn that the hard way. I used to watch a lot of streams at the same time, so. And then my sister told me about that restriction, so. I usually jump from stream to stream. And usually spam the sound alerts whenever I need. You don't have any work today, Yuki? Is it... Is today Children's Day? What day is Children's Day? I forgot already. I only remember you mentioning that it is Children's Day. I'm not sure which day it is. Star Wars Day is true. Oh, May 5th is Children's Day. Hey, Pokédev. I'm not sure. I think I'm going to die to the crab again. The crab always kills me in this level. By the way, will you guys watch Doctor Strange anytime soon? We're gonna watch it tonight. So hopefully it would be good. Yeah, I haven't turned it on yet. I'm not sure which function it is, so... I only see roulette, but I'll check it out again. So I can set up the gambling. Oh, we'll watch Doctor Strange around 6 p.m. later. So I'll probably sleep for a few hours before that. By the way, Yuki, when are we going to play Back 4 Blood again? We're finally in Act 3, the last time that we played. We reached Act 3. We need you to carry us again to victory. This. PC is dying because of the projectiles. Why is it so slow? Thank you for that 3D Pokedev.
Yeah.
Oh, I have Chrome open, that's why it's dying. I'm watching streams in the background, so that's why. Only the best stream quality here. Oh, it probably will charm me as a million points. Just going to make sure that it happens. I'm just too lazy to set it. But yeah, hopefully I'll be able to stream more soon. Just a bit busy with work, so I have no energy to stream regularly. But hopefully, by the next few weeks, I'll have a schedule then. Ah. I have no energy to stream, so I just lurk in people's streams instead of stream. And also, I just bought a drawing tablet. But I have no art skills, but I still... I'm going to do art streams to learn how to draw, because I'm so inspired on how people make beautiful art. I want to do that too. We have to start somewhere. But all the art would be scuffed. Hopefully, I would learn by just doing it a lot. I had to buy a display tablet because I can't use the regular tablet because my brain can't comprehend how to draw something on a tablet and watch it on a monitor. So I'm gonna draw it on the display itself. Yeah, Charmy's the one teaching me stuff. And she also showed me how to draw on the display tablet. That's why I bought mine. I also want to learn so she does not have to do and draw all of my assets. Because every time I want Kuma in a new outfit, I have to make her draw it. At least once I learn, I can draw. I can draw it myself. Yes, exactly. That's what happened. I actually was using her old tablet, but she showed me her display tablet and I want my own, so. I bought it yesterday, so I think it would be here around Sunday, hopefully. That's just the perk of being an adult. Something to spend it on. The only trade-off is energy. But yeah, hopefully I learn how to draw. And I'm trying to learn how to draw Kuma in different outfits. So. And I'm trying to emulate her art style so it does not look different from the ones that I already have. And I'm starting with making Kuma look like VTuber. So I'm starting with Jars and Mary. Well, after I draw Charmy's avatar. Hopefully by around July, I'll be able to upgrade my PC. After 5 years, it's gonna retire. hopefully, I'll be able to. Yeah, I think it's more than 5 years. I upgraded my PC before Witcher 3 got released. So, however old Witcher is, that's how old my PC is. I think my Intel version is around the 4000K model. I think it's now 12K or something. So that's how old my PC is. I remember having my settings at Ultra for Witcher 3, so. And I was happy with that. But now all the games require so much, so I need to upgrade again. Also working with Charmy for my updated model. It's gonna be updated a little bit, and we're going to start to learn how to rig. It might be scuffed, but at least my PNG will finally move. I think our brain will explode before we learn how to rig, but it would be fun. It's a great skill to have too. Seeing people make images move is just so amazing. So having that skill is a big plus for me if I'm able to do it. And of course, we all start somewhere. Hopefully, I'll get to learn tricks on how to make images move beautifully. And that's one regret that I have. I love computers and I wanted to learn programming, but I took psychology, so. That's also one thing that I wanted to learn, coding. Oh, and Charmy also doesn't stream much. She's just like me. She just randomly chooses to stream. But yeah, I really need to make my schedule. Well, I have a schedule in mind, but whenever I need to start streaming, I have no energy anymore, so cancel stream, I guess. Yeah, that's what we do instead. We collab and play games on stream with Witchy and my other brother. But yeah, streaming is fun. It takes takes my mind off things, and yeah, it's fun to stream. It sometimes recharges my energy for a bit. It's a little bit of escape from the real world. No, which is Charmy's friend. no, the giant crab is here. No giant crab. Die, giant crab. Why are there bubbles over there? Oh, why is that over there? Oh no, why is there a giant crab hand? Go away, crab. Well, yeah, usually my work starts at 1 p.m., so... The crab died. Yes, finally I killed the crab. But yeah, I just hope that work from home stays forever, but I think going back to the office is inevitable. When that happens, I'll probably stream less. I think we might go back to the office around October, so I still have a bit more time to stream at home. Yeah, probably. Yeah. We'll see what happens when we go back to the office. Work is fun. You get to have money to spend on things. In exchange, they'll get your energy. Yeah, teaching is so cool. Especially if your students actually learn and you see them progress. So fulfilling to see. No, people won't learn anything from me. Me too. I can speak English. Well, I can type English better than I could speak it. My train of thought is faster than the speed of my mouth, so I stutter a lot and fumble with my words. That's the thing I hate.
Wow,
hi Obsolete. How are you? It's already 5 a.m. Howdy, howdy. I have 2 minutes more before the Reaper takes me. I probably would end stream once the Reaper takes me. It's 6 a.m. for Yuki. Yuki, you need to go to sleep. Yeah. But I'll probably stream a bit more because I have a meeting at around 8 a.m. So I'm just waiting for that to start. So I can stream more. How about you, Pokédev? I always see you online. Do you sleep? And I think you still mod that when you wake up. Another person I see who doesn't sleep is usually Jars and Xvate. That's intense Pokemon Div. Just 4 hours just to watch things. But I cannot judge. I do that. But whenever I sleep less, my body forces me to hibernate. And usually makes me sleep for more than 12 hours. Oh, you wake up really early. I think I never had a time that I woke up at 6 a.m. Well, I am still awake at 6 a.m. so. I think usually I sleep at around 8 a.m., wake up at around 1. So yeah, my sleeping schedule is very healthy. So that's why sometimes I fall asleep at night and wake up in the morning, just like yesterday. Dad, stop it. Don't take me. Yeah, the Grim Reaper is taking me. Stop it! Stop harassing me, Dad. Dad. No, I just have items that gives me extra life, so... You can't live through that. The game forces you to die around 30 minutes. If you manage to kill the Grim Reaper, the game would summon more. So you would die. Ooh, I have 3 unlocks. Ooh, there's a new character. Oh no, just hyper mode. Ooh, this dog is good. Yeah, if one is enough, they'll use more. I think there's a technique that you can kill death for unlocking a secret character. I have been trying the technique that they say, but I always fail, so I haven't unlocked the secret character yet. Yeah, you aren't allowed to enjoy the game for more than 30 minutes. And I think by the point that you get to that part, you're too overpowered anyway. Only thing about this game is once you return back to the start, it gets boring because you're not that strong. You're back to being a weakling. What's this? No more superpowers. But this game is really fun. I can't describe how much fun I'm playing just avoiding monsters and killing them with projectiles. Not sure how great of a viewing experience it is though. Usually you just go becomes hype when you get overpowered, but usually you die a lot when you don't get the power-ups that you need. And the game is still in early access, so it's getting developed more and more. And it's very cheap, that's why I love this game. I think it was just for a few dollars. And I already got all my money's worth from playing it. Nope. The only button that you use is the movement keys. And sometimes just the A button just to choose which power off you will get. You just keep avoiding the enemies. Well, killing them and get the experience gems. Yeah, the first time when I was overpowered, everything suddenly died and the Grim Reaper appeared. And that's how we knew that's how the game ends. Every 30 minutes, the game would end. Whether you like it or not. Yeah, if the Grim Reaper doesn't come, I think we could have stayed there for a while. And kept on farming gold. So that's why they probably replaced that Grim Reaper. Just to make sure that people over-farmed again. Yes. The dogs want to go out. To go for a walk. And go to the bathroom. No, they're already out there. Somebody already let them go out. That's why they started barking. They're excited to go out. Shooting at me. Yeah, I need the chicken. I'm looking for one. I'm getting too careless. Game, give me the floor chicken. I haven't seen a chicken yet. I wonder if it is not in this stage. I think I won't survive. I'm in danger. Too many skeletons. What? What's happening? Why are there so many skeletons? Get out of my way. Will we make it to 10 minutes? Yes. At least we reached 10 minutes. Why is Death already here? Go away, Death. I don't like you. Oh no, the fast skeletons are here. Oh no, Death! Why are you already here? Stop harassing me, Death. Why is there a giant skeleton? No! I'm too young to die. That minute is new. Oh, my health is full again. There's a giant skull and a giant skeleton. Die already. Yes, you need to get some sleep. It's already 6 a.m. your key. Good night, Yuki. Thank you for the sub. Resubscription again. Go and rest so you can stream again later. Just over here. Stop spawning on top of me. Oh no, I'm trapped. Good thing I have XLR. There's really no chicken in this stage. Just a lot of coins. Skulls. Goodbye, world. Almost 15 minutes. But yeah, I think I'll end stream there after my death. Let's see. Who can we go to? Any suggestions on who we can raid? Hi, Bill. You redeemed first just when I was ending my stream. How are you, Bill? Let's. Yeah, first is a first. And then you can only have one first stream. All good. had a short but fun stream of just playing Vampire Survivors. So, not at all bad. Later, we'll be watching Doctor Strange. I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to stream tonight. But maybe, if I still have energy. But yeah, let's raid this person. I think it's their birthday. Udel the Super. And thank you so much, guys, for watching, even though I was just streaming randomly. Just streaming Vampire Survivors randomly. And at least we unlock things this time. And yeah, until next time. No, Yuki, you need to sleep. Go to sleep, Yuki. Yeah, let's raid Doodle the Super. And I think it's their birthday. See you guys.